Okay, Sasha, it's another game today where we haven't won. Was it especially frustrating because, especially in the second half, we played some very good stuff, put them under a lot of pressure?
It's always frustrating when you do a good game, when you have a good game, when you try your best, when you have a lot of chances, when you are the better team, and you lose in the end, it's always disappointing.
It's a couple of months now where we haven't really had the results going our way. What is it, do you think, that's not quite falling for us?
Our beginning of the season was okay, the first 10 games was okay, and now the next game wasn't okay, but it's a long season, and in football it all can happen, and at the moment we have a lot of negative things, but we worked every day very hard, so that I hope on Tuesday we will have a better result.
Like you say, there's plenty of football still to be played. Do you worry about getting dragged into a relegation battle, or do you not really look at the table?
No, I think we shouldn't look at the table. We must concentrate on our games, and if we play like today, we will win the next game. So we have to try that that we play like today. So. And I hope that the next game we will have the 3 points.
You mentioned that game at West Brom on New Year's Day. I suppose when you lose a match, it's a good thing that you don't have to wait too long to put things right, and it's a big one, isn't it, on New Year's Day?
Yeah, that's a positive thing. In 2 days we have the next game, so we can do it better. And perhaps I wish that we don't play so good and we score. That would be better.
Obviously, if we do get that win against West Brom, it will be 3 points, but we can also use it as a platform, hopefully, to build for the rest of the season.
Yeah, always. I hope that we get the 3 points on Tuesday, and that we can go on like that, but in the league, every team can beat every team, so we know that we can beat West Brom, that we can beat Arsenal, Chelsea, so but we have to work as a team, and today we did it. We didn't get a result, but how I said, when we play like that, we will get our results.